the king of beasts. Cattle in the slaughter pens, laboratory dogs slowly tortured to death, flogged horses, trapped fur bearers, agonies in the snow, splintering your needle teeth on chill steel. Look, mankind, your Satans are not very happy either. I wish you had seen the battle squalor, the bombings, the screaming fire deaths. I wish you could watch the endless hunger, the cold, the moaning, the hopelessness. I wish you could smell the Russian and German torture camps. It is quite natural, the two-footed beast that inflicts terror, the cage, enslavement, torment, and death on all other animals, should eat the dough that he mixes and drink the death cup. It is just and decent, and it will increase, I think.